Morning. I got up this is day four for me, third day of walking. I got up out of West Chickenbone Campground this morning and walked about a mile and a half to this stream, headed for Hatchet Lake. I'm going to fill up with water here because there's no water on the map until I get to Hatchet Lake, which is about 7 miles away. Got a lot of climbing to do today. From here on out, most of the morning is going to be climbing, and then should have a great view at lunch, I hope. See you then. Okay, it's 9:30, day three of hiking, and doing pretty good. I'm about to come to the crest of a slope I've been going up. Been a few switchbacks. Pack certainly does feel heavy going uphill and light going downhill, but anyway, today's got a lot of climbing, but nothing too bad. It's not like the mountains or anything. Just steep in places with these switchbacks. Lovely hardwood forest down there. Lots of poplars growing in that little valley. Richer soils collect in these valleys. And richer soils mean more hardwood and more mosquitoes. So fighting those off a little bit today. Still not too bad. It's humid. Sun's up. No clouds. So it's going to be a warm day. I'm glad I got an early start. I'm glad I've got lots of water. I'm glad I'm on top of this hill almost before it gets hot. All right, talk to you at the top. All right, I'm on the crest of that first hill. 50 minutes later from last time I talked to you. I don't know if the camera can pick this up because it's really hazy and the sun's there, but that's Chickenbone Lake, the Y-bone look to it. And I was down there about an hour ago, breaking up camp, and now I'm up here, and it is beautiful. Beautiful morning, nice and dry. Up here on the crest, it's open, a little bit of a breeze, no bugs. Nice place to have a rest and dry out a little bit, and get ready for the next segment of trail. Beautiful up here. Gotta show you this, I'm hiking along and my poles are hitting the juniper here. And look at the pollen that's coming off this stuff. It's incredible. As I walk along, I'm creating a cloud. Springtime. So, just climbed off trail a little bit to get a better view. And of course we're back on the Greenstone Ridge. And that is Siskiwit Lake, I hope I'm pronouncing it right. And beyond that is Lake Superior. Beautiful trail up here, feels like an alpine meadow. It's not alpine, it's just a few, about 600 or 700 feet above Lake Superior. And it's rocky and dry. Beautiful scenery. There's big ol' dumps from a forest fire that went through here a long time ago. There's another one there. They've all got char on the inside of them. So fire would have come up this slope probably, taken out what trees there were. Just a beautiful day. Haven't seen anyone yet. How far these campsites are apart, you're likely not going to see anyone until midday. If you get up early, you're not going to see anyone else till afternoon. I don't think there's anybody behind me. everybody at the campground I was at had gigantic packs, so they're not going to catch up with me even if they come this way. And so if I'm going to meet anybody today, they're coming from Hatchet Lake, and I'll see them at sometime in the afternoon. It's only 10 o'clock. Thought I'd share some of this section with you. I'm not very far from Hatchet Lake, and it's hot and I'm sweating, but this gradual downhill just can't be beat. It's just, I've been doing this for about an hour now. Just nice, easy, gradual downhill. Get the odd mud puddle, you gotta stop and go around, but other than that, it's just nice travel, good pace, pretty forest, beautiful day. Yeah, that's Hatchet Lake behind me. Long way down. I just came from a hill up here. To get down here, I've got to climb up a hill off the Greenstone and then back down. Kind of think they'd make the trail go around, but they don't. So this is my stop for the night. This hill's going to be a murder in the morning, but better do it with fresh legs than with tired ones. Feeling good. My legs are a bit tired. My ankle's bugging me a little bit, or my heel, really. And knees bugging me a little bit, but go down and have a couple of ibuprofen and relax a little bit. Life will be good. I'll be ready for tomorrow. Right.